Hello YouTube, after a very very long time. So I was thinking to film a YouTube video today because I haven't posted any videos from Switzerland, and we have moved to Switzerland already and we have lived here 6 months. So I think it is already a time to post something. I have filmed actually 2 YouTube videos already. I never ended them and I never edited those. So I think that on this video I will hop a little bit from time to time. So at first we are hopping on to our previous apartment that was at the vineyards. It was called Grand Box. Grand Ball? I don't know, the French people pronounce it so differently, but it was a little bit more far away from the city and it was very calm area, beautiful, beautiful. And we were living very high up, there was beautiful views and everything. So I think we are first jumping there before we are coming for this time that we are living right now. Hello and welcome for a new vlog. Okay, I need to start a vlog today because I haven't vlogged here from Lausanne yet. We have moved to Switzerland and yes, it is very beautiful place to live and we have been so happy to move here. And yeah, we are living right now in the mountains. I can show you actually. I can go outside. Yeah, so that is our view from our home and it is so beautiful here. Like waking up for this view every day is absolute dream. There is few things in the apartment that haven't worked out for us. So that's why we are moving. And we are moving on Friday, so, and today is Monday, so I thought now is the time to start a vlog in Lausanne because I want memories from this home as well. So today I am going for a workout class. I bought yesterday a 10 class pass for this place that has like cycling classes that I love. I just ate my breakfast. I had a smoothie and I don't know, was it a mistake? Because previously I've been having a rule that don't have a smoothie before a workout class because it is like bouncing in my stomach. So I hope I will be fine. I hope you can hear me because you are standing outside. But yeah, so I did a brow lift to myself all by myself and to myself while I was in Finland. So now I need to brush them every day in their places. And I'm using this hair gel called Got to Be Glued. This is my favorite to get them in their place because when this one dries, your brows will stay there where you brush them. Today I will have this outfit that is kind of like light lilac color. I love aloe yoga and also blue lemon. Those are two of my favorite leggings
ever. So this is how the set is looking like. I really love this top because it has kind of like the dual top, but it is very comfortable. Even though it might look like it's only cute, but not comfortable, but it is very comfortable. So I can only recommend this one. I don't know why I used to buy my hoodies very small, because I then just want to wear my boyfriend's hoodie because they are so much bigger. But right now I've been learning to buy bigger hoodies, so yeah, now I'm wearing this all the time because I love big hoodies. Now I'm walking to the train station. It is like 1 or 2 kilometers. I think 2. Yeah, it's 2 kilometers away. It is very cute road. It's like a little town. And then there is lots of vineyards. And I can really recommend Lausanne as one of your destinations if you are planning a trip to Switzerland. It is super beautiful here, and there is like lots of small towns around it that you can visit for a day or half a day. We live in Kremble. I don't know how to say it. I will write it here. So you can write it down as well. On this area where we live, there is like lots of vineyards, and they are marked with these like I get so nervous when someone is watching. Oh yeah, but they are marked with those brown signs, and yeah, you can go for a walk at the vineyards and go and taste some of it, and yeah, have lots of fun time. We were just a few days back with my boyfriend in vineyards. I can insert a clip next. I did film some moments also there, and we loved it so much, and that's one of the things we will miss while we live on the other side of the Like 20 minutes before my class starts. So let's go and enjoy. I'm just in a so happy mood to go on this class. I hope they have great music today. Something that I can sing a lot and loud. Oh, It was so good. I'm a little bit frustrated because my fitness level is not so good as it was in Canada. So the classes are very hard for me. But it is a good thing to do and challenge yourself. But I want my fitness level to get to the point where it was before. But yeah, now I'm going to get a matcha, and then my boyfriend is picking me up from the city, and then I go home. When my mom was visiting me, we went for this coffee place, and then next to the coffee shop there is a very nice matcha shop, so I want to go there. But I'm so exhausted from the class, and this city is full of hills. I will show you. Maybe you can see better from this view, but yeah, there's like lots of hills. So this is the coffee place we like to go. It is super cute, and you can sit outside. Vlog. I used to have more clips, but I have deleted them already because I don't know, YouTube is a little bit like hard sometimes because I feel a little bit vulnerable because you're not editing so much of the videos, and the videos are quite long, so you see quite much of my day. So I don't know. Sometimes I just get so stressed, and then I'm just like, okay, I will delete everything and then I will forget I never filmed anything. So yeah, I'm sad that I don't have those clips anymore because it was very fun to now look back what I had filmed. But yeah, I think I will just end this vlog and keep this as a Granville vlog, and then I will film another vlog when we have a game day, because I think the game days are the most interesting days because there's so many things happening. And today I think I'm not doing a lot. I think I will go for the gym. I got a gym membership a couple days ago, so I will go there and have fun, and then I will start planning a new year because New Year's Eve is in 2 days. So I think I will cut this vlog in here, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!